Good shape from Goddard. Bozanic. We've seen him score from that kind of range before across his A-League men's career. And bending it almost all the way in, Craig Noon. And why not have a try against the young Mariners goalkeeper? Nisbet has Momwa backtracking. Nisbet, Maresh Urena, and Curto pushes it around the corner. And I tell you what, Momwa may be very, very lucky because he had a real grab at Josh Nisbet as he made that run into the box. Davila. Noon across Davila! As he blocked his teammate's shot, Lockie Rose. He's going to stay as the leading scorer if he keeps doing that. First match today is De Silva beats Tongik. There's real problems now for the Mariners. He plays it across this time. Davila, deflection, and it's in for MacArthur. In the shadows of halftime, the Bulls take the lead.
Well, it all started on this near side. Wonderful play from Danny De Silva to lose his man. And as he drove into the box, we see on the Harvey Norman replay, well, they didn't learn, the Mariners. Davila had an opportunity a minute earlier, and this time gets lucky with the rebound.
Cleared away. And the strike on goal from Steele. Not far away from the man on starting debut.
But he's also...
Urena with a chance, flashes wide of goal, so another chance for the Central Coast in this second half to Goddard. Finds Miller eventually. Maresh steps on the ball and Urena couldn't get it there. It was just hanging, waiting to be slammed into the back of the net. And the Mariners just could not get it there. During the week. And spilled fortuitously for Caruso over the byline and not into the back of the net. Meredith. Uzcock gets a touch. What a save from the 17-year-old Lawrence Caruso. And Miller cuts it back towards McCarthy. Curto makes the save. Farrell, Maresh, Curto smothers it again. And that may have saved all 3 points for MacArthur.